murder of a synagogue president in Detroit. Samantha Woll, wearing blue in this picture with Jane Fonda, was found today stabbed to death inside her home. Police say they found no signs of forced entry. They're asking people not to draw any conclusions about a motive.
It was honestly a devastating loss. You know, I, as someone who has sisters, this is just kind of one of those things you can never really prepare for.
The FBI and Michigan State Police are investigating.